is a new project. It's a go-kart. I just picked this up today. We paid about $300 for it. It came with the engine already on. It's 2 years old, so we went to 2015 or 16. It's already got its, clutch and all that. The belt is loose. This tire has a leak, but this engine runs well. It starts up on the first pull. It came with the seat. You can put a 5-point racing harness in there. You've got your kill switch up here, down here. You got your gas and your brake. What else? You got your lights up here. Got your switch on, off, on, off. These lights will be going. We're gonna put some light bar on here. You got your racing wheel. You got your wheel, just upside down. One thing I noticed is this wheel right here rubs, and this one does not. But it's got a little bit of rust. It's gonna have to be sanded down, like up here, like back here. It's got rust. What else? Nothing that's like through the frame or anything, but it has a little bit of rust. Got your brakes and everything, your throttle. These wheels, I'm gonna sand and repaint. They're kind of bent and destroyed, but whatever, it's a budget build. We're gonna clean up those welds. What else do I have? Undercarriage is solid. I mean, it's a little rusty, but we can sand that down. It's got some decent tread. It's also got a roof rack up here to tie stuff onto. The batteries will connect back here, but I'm just gonna build a battery box. So me and my buddy tomorrow, Johnny, we're gonna tear this thing apart. We're gonna do a time lapse of it. If you guys wanna see that, let me know. We're gonna put a winch on this. We're gonna put bigger tires. So if you guys wanna see it, let me know. As always, if you guys like the video, please like and subscribe, and peace out.